Hi there folks, today I'm going to show you how to recover deleted photos from an SD card. If you accidentally deleted the pictures from your SD card, or maybe they got lost due to a malfunction, or perhaps just went missing and you can't find them. Contrary to popular belief, even if the photos have been permanently deleted or lost, they aren't actually gone from your SD card. They still exist on the lower levels of your SD drive, but Windows can't locate it on its own. So what you need is a third-party software to help locate the photos. So if you're trying to recover this data, I recommend that you act quickly. Although the photos are still stored on the lower levels of your SD card, they can be overwritten at any time because Windows is not protected any longer. So if you have important photos to recover, it's best that you act as quickly as possible. So what we're going to do first is go to the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net or simply click the link in the description box. On this website you will get a free scan with what is called data recovery software. Just click the free download button here and then scroll down and click the free download button here. Now you're just going to save the file and install it. I'm not going to do that now because I already have it, but just follow the directions. And just to show you that it works, I'm going to delete a file from my external device. We'll just delete this one here called Nintendo. Click, and then permanently delete. Yes. And now I'm going to show you how to recover. So you're going to want to run the program that you just installed. And you're going to want to click Guided Scan here. And then click Start Scan. And then scroll down and make sure, because we're doing a search on an external device, make sure you plug it in and click I want to recover items on an external device here. Once that's all set, just hit start scan and you'll see the result. And there is the file labeled Nintendo.jpg. So you can actually just click here to highlight it and then click recover. And what it will do is create a unique folder for you to view all files that were recovered from the software. And here's our Nintendo. And that's basically it. If you need to recover deleted pictures from an SD card, just use data recovery software. On the website www.recovering-deleted-files.net, you can get a free scan and see if it finds anything. So just type in the address or click the link in the description box below, try it out, and see if it helps. Good luck.